studying to be an English and history teacher. Anyone who has had the privilege of being taught by Mary Daly will know that she is a passionate educator who strives to install a love of learning in her pupils and a belief that they can experience success in life. I was one of the lucky ones that got to experience this firsthand. After I completed my leaving cert, after spending 6 years in St. Dominic's, I didn't feel my time here was long enough. So I decided to go back, redo my leaving cert again. And I remember having a conversation with Miss Daly on my fourth day of 6 years. Then part two was about to come back. And she told me something that stuck with me, and it's something that allowed me to stick with me through life. Always aim for your goals, no matter how long it takes for you to reach them, because the time will pass anyway. And I want to thank you very much for that. And as I said, it's something that allowed me to stick with me. And to be honest, I think you just felt like saying, Tori, get on with it, you have to do it again. So to speak about our experience now with Miss Daly as a teacher in Earhead, I welcome Miss Cindy McMahon to the stage. Cindy is now a business teacher in St. Dominic's, but she attended the school here too and was part of the four-year group that Mrs. Daly acted as Earhead. Woo.
Take over.